First of all, what was it like to come back to Wesmer after such a bit of a break, really, mid-season?
Yeah, it's all right. Yeah, I absolutely love this place. can't get enough of it. No, it's all right. It's a good race. I mean, I wish there was a bit more crowds here. But
yeah.
Can't have everything, can you? It's good that they put the race in every year as well, so there's a fixed thing on the calendar, so everyone knows kind of what to expect. It's
quite good. Not quite as cold as usual.
Yeah.
And yourself, your own performance today?
Yeah, like I said, I haven't really raced that much recently. I haven't done a road race since Lincoln. Yeah, I did three of the Tour Series, obviously, like they all kind of short. But yeah, it's nice to be back road racing. I've trained quite hard the last couple of weeks, so we'll see how tomorrow goes.
How was it in the break? Was one of those typical things, everyone's going through it off or not?
There's obviously like, you have to have a bit of a break now again, so a few people doing that. Kind of takes it things out the break a bit, but you know, if you're riding through and off the whole time, then you probably get a bit tired. And people, but each team was trying to save kind of a person for the end.
I think there were two of you in the moment.
Yeah, just me and Ryan. Ryan's new to the team, so he's just getting used to things really. So, yeah.
And Wigan's had four, so.
Yeah, they had four. Yeah, I mean, in an ideal world, we'd have had one more to come across. I know Bibby came across with two Wiggins guys. I think Hincock was one of them. And we really needed one, like someone then, to get across. To make it a bit easier towards the end with one more rider covering moves. I could have done not to cover so many at the end, but yeah. You know, it's part of racing, isn't it?
It's all on for tomorrow then?
Yeah, I mean, I lost maybe a couple of seconds at the end, maybe 5 seconds, but you know, we'll see how tomorrow goes.
Well, I guess it's all about, I mean, Tour of Britain qualification as well, so
yeah,
it's all about...
It's been shit, this Tour of Britain qualification.
Yeah, yeah.
Like today, I know everyone's trying to win a bike race, but everyone's also got that in the back of their mind. Yeah, it's just, you can't race properly, and it's just one more thing to think about. You're not thinking about bike racing, you're thinking about, like qualifying for the race. I know it's a big race and it's good for sponsors and everything, but... Why can't whoever's deciding on it just say, look, I want these teams to go? Like, everyone that was in that front group today, all those teams deserve to go, so it's... I know we've got to do it somehow, but we need to find a new system, I think. I mean, that's my opinion, so...